so I managed to burn a couple of hours while sleeping, but I've still got 10 to go, and I feel sorry for the guy that was in my seat before, because he's left half his stuff here, like his glasses and phone charger, but that's part of getting off the train at whatever hour in the morning, you're going to be knackered and leaving. But yeah, 10 hours to go, so I'll sit here and do nothing.